Hello and welcome to Google's virtual visit to the Technical University of Munich. Today, we'll be focusing on our past, present, and especially future collaboration between TU Munich and Google. We've worked as collaborative partners for many years on projects in several fields, including augmented reality. In 2018, Google became a partner of excellence for TU Munich.
A special highlight today, Google at TUM.
Former university president Wolfgang Herrmann remarked back then that the TU mission was to think far into the future and to shape technological change. Shaping technological change is, of course, an endeavor that Google knows a thing or two about. A close partnership between the two was therefore a natural fit. Today, we collaborate across a wide range of fields, including machine learning, computer vision, quantum computing, and security and privacy. Within these fields, our collaboration takes many shapes and forms. On one hand, we have collaborative research projects allowing us to focus on the complex issues of modern technology and its use. These include quantum computing and simulations, as well as computer vision and pattern recognition. Inspired by today's event, we're looking forward to many more joint projects and closer collaboration in the future, including in the area of computer-aided medical procedures. Other initiatives include the Google Developer Student Club, which is being locally sponsored by Google. It's open to participation for any student interested in developer technologies. With Google expanding their presence and activities here in Munich, for example with the Arnulfpost project and the Google Safety Engineering Center, and with TU Munich's new initiatives including the Munich Data Science Institute, there are doubtless many new opportunities for future cooperation. At today's event, we hope to encourage and build a stronger foundation for collaboration between Google and TU Munich in all fields, and together with people interested in supporting the important work ahead. We're excited to welcome all of you to our virtual visit and the inspiring exchange of ideas.